Provost Elementary, and we just witnessed the Boy Scouts retiring the old flag. The old one was starting to fall apart. It was starting to tatter at the edges. And we have a lot of really good involved scouts. And so we went ahead and just got a flag and asked Dr. O if it would be all right if we did a flag ceremony today. And he said it would be great, so we did it.
Every heart beats true with the red, white, and blue.
And the whole school learned how to sing It's a Grand Old Flag. And so we included that in our ceremony today at the end. But the boys did a really good job, and they all played their parts, and we're very proud of our Cub Scouts. They did a good job.